in the conference's history. So Martin will try an inbound. He throws it away. Koehler has it. Outside three is good. And the Wildcats lead by two. And can use a timeout, but the Grizz turn it over. And a Verplancken three goes down with 1 second remaining. In Big Sky play, they have now lost all three Thursday games. There's a look at the winner, Koehler with the steal, the three-pointer made by Verplancken. And that